like Christmas a lot, but the Grinch who just lived north of Whoville did not.
Imagine a place that is tidy and totally clean.
It's hopeless.
You said it, kid.
Hello? Who's there?
It's me, Mayzie, up here.
Mayzie, are you on a nest?
Yeah, you want to make something of it?
No, I just thought I'd never see you on a nest.
Neither did I, Hort. Neither did I.
Thank you. down in Fort Worth, just a girl on the wing. When I met with Miss Berth, oh, how that night I will sing. Tell yourself. I'd much rather play. I need a vacation. I need a step to for the rest. Hey, and would you maybe like to sit on my nest?
Why, Mayzie, I couldn't. Of all silly things, I haven't got feathers. I haven't got wings. And not only that, but I'm here on a search. I just couldn't leave my poor who's in the lurch.
Oh, Horton, I promise I'll fly back real soon. I'll only be gone for, say, one afternoon.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it. But please come back soon, 1 hour, maybe two. I've got to find JoJo. I've got to save who?
Hit it, Cat!
Thanks, 6 million! Toodaloo!
Have an egg or a nest or a care. Tell yourself how lucky you are.
How lucky you are.
When it's day, after beautiful day, to be lazing away by the sea with Jose. Tell yourself how lucky you are.
Lucky you are.
Still, I'm bored, I'm cranky and tired, sitting day after day. Who knew so much work was required for nothing but play? I need something different, I crave something new. Hey, maybe you can think of something different to do. Show. I think I'll go.
Why, Mayzie, it's Horton. Remember, it's me.
I've sat on your egg now for 51 weeks.
I've sat here while people have paid to take peeks. I've sat here through lightning and hailstorms and snow. Won't you take back your egg?
Gee, I really don't know.
To see you, look at you. Who would ever guess? Look at you. Such a big success. And it's all thanks to me. Amazing Horton, that exiting circus sensation. Amazing Horton, even I'm impressed. Amazing Horton, while I was up taking vacation, you made your fortune up on me. Just for once, I've done something right. The egg is all yours. No, don't thank me. I'll cry.
his Grinch feet ice cold in the snow, stood puzzling and puzzling. How could it be so?
It came without tags.
It came without packages, boxes, and bags.
Maybe Christmas, he thought, doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas perhaps means a little bit more than what happened then.
Well, on Whoville they say that the Grinch's small heart grew three sizes that day.
And he bought back the toys and food for the feast. And he himself, he carved the beast.
Thank you, Mr. Grinch. As always, a wonderful Christmas show. And may I say, we are most grateful this year,
since we've all had such troubles, much troubles, I fear. We crashed in a clover, things smashed and things tore. Our town's a mess and our planet's at war. But that hasn't stopped Christmas from coming. It came. Somehow or other, it came just the same. So let's make a toast that the war won't arrive here, and Horton will find us and we'll all stay alive here.
And here's to our Jojo, our sweet, precious son. Still off in school and I'm sure having fun.
Oh, the things you can't think in wonder and dream, far and wide as you.